Hello, World Wide Web. I'm Decker Shadow, the internet personality, the best here, back on Grand Theft Auto 5. And what the fuck did we do last time? Let me think. I ran over a lot of people. Shot some. Okay, let's find out what we're doing. There's an S. There's a big S. We should go to the S. Yeah. Alright, let's go to the S. And there's a D, but that D's for Michael. Or Franklin. No, I'm Michael. The D's for Michael. The D's for Franklin. I'm Michael. God damn it. This fucking get... Franklin can get the D. And the L. D. Whatever the fuck. He can... Franklin can get that shit. I'm going to the S. And bypassing... By missing my turn. That's how I'm going to the S. Excuse me. Could have gone better. But it's fine. It's fine. Why am I going so slow? What's fucked up with my tire? Why are my cars always so fucked up? Why you gotta be on the other side of that wall, motherfucker? Like, I need to deal with your bullshit. Oh, God damn it. Come on, Michael. Just climb. Yeah, like that. There we go. I know we appreciate looking at the ground text, you motherfucker! Okay, pull off some fucking Lara Croft shit here, if you don't mind. Awesome. That's a very nice looking ground text. Okay, it's in a building, I gotta be? Ah, there we go. But it's a fucking... You can climb up that thing, but you can... There, jeez, Mike.
Hello.
Hi.
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. Two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael. Devin Weston. Does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is going to kill me.
All right. So what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies. Lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.
All right. Go to East Los Santos. All right, I'm sure he won't mind me borrowing this. Excuse me. I don't want to scratch my car up. Yeah, thank you. It's a very nice car, wouldn't you agree? All right. So, hey there, what? Hey, you motherfucker.
Hey, Solomon. I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped?
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set. Ideally, in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
Okay. I'm fine. Slight heart murmurs. Nothing to be too concerned about. Sure, it'll buff right out of the car. Excuse me, dicks. Alright. Pardon me. Made it.
Gentlemen, how you like this space? It's gonna be an EDM paradise. There's gonna be sparklers stuck in bottles, implants, tramp stamps, all the real shit. That's Pelosi Entertainment. Now give me a minute here, just a minute. I gotta go grab something inside. Johnny, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No cold feet, okay? Let's go.
Can't be here. You shouldn't be here. I'm calling the boss.
Damn it. So, I was supposed to sneak up behind him and break his neck or some shit, not fucking try and go to the side and then shoot him in the face. Got it. No problem. Live and learn.
It's hard to tell with these mob guys. You know, I don't know if he actually wants to turn it into a club. We can burn it down and claim the insurance. You've seen the movies, right? It's the kind of scam they run.
Alright, just kick him in the back of the head. That works.
Mr. Richards has been worried sick.
Club ain't open, Snowbird.
Who's this jackass?
Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. So they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
Ah!
Hey!
All right, spray tan. We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
All right, yeah. Okay? Sure, man, sure.
All right.
All right.
Let's get back to the
problem. No problem, no problem. Okay. Hey, helicopter. Hi, how's it going? We're going flying now. I got my...
Just hold on.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are. Just jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
Stop working for Solomon. Become my assistant. Be reasonable. It's not too late. Just chill. Can you just chill the F out? Jesus Christ, man.
Okay, yeah.
You know,
that's movies.
You idiots think movies are about saying something new. Movies are about telling the same lies over and over again. You know, good beats evil. Things happen for a reason. Attractive people are interesting. That's the point. No wonder I self-medicate. Medicate, masturbate, do whatever you need to do. Just get that picture made.
All right.
Now, where am I putting this thing down?
When Kevin Weston came to do a studio visit, he used the empty water tank.
All right, then we'll do the same.
Put it there. The water tank turned parking lot.
Setting it down.
All right, no problem.
I know Solomon is anxious to see you.
Look, I'm feeling a little keyed up. How about I call my guy, go on a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week?
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like you'll fail a piss test at any point on this shoot?
Excuse me? What are you looking at me like that for? I got business here.
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy. You're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
So, Solomon. Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Stealing cars and shooting people in the face.
Hell yeah.
Get to become a movie dude. Nice.
Hey, man. What's going on, my dude?
I failed every single one. That's great. It's great. I.
You! You're what? A fucking scab, and we all know it.
You disgust me.
I'm gonna wear your face in like a baseball mitt.
You make me sick.
Nah, I don't like your face.
Are you gonna do anything about this? Hey! What the fuck is this punching? Shit!
Job done.
Dude, motherfuckers! Leave me alone!
I'm gonna kill you!
Can't wait to have that drink next weekend!
Excuse me?
Look out!
Alright, so, Frankie, my boy! How you doing? You got shit to do. What the fuck you doing over here?
This motherfucker clean.
Whatever. So, get the fuck on that motherfucker. And put your fucking helmet on. Because we got shit. We got places to be. Marksman pistol. Single shot high caliber handgun. High cal handgun? Like how high? We're talking 45 or we're talking 50 here. Another fucking. There we go. No problem. Zipping on around this away. Those high quality dirt roads and Vinewood Hills. Yeah, this is imported organic dirt. Shit! Okay, I'm fine. Perfectly fine. It's physics. Who needs them?
You gotta watch out, fool!
Okay, no problem. Let's go on down this way. Dodge that shit. Hit that shit. Pull up that shit.
Shit, that hurt.
Get back on that shit. Hey, we're at Michael's. Okay. Moving on, we gotta get the D. Frankie needs the D. Alright. Zoop! Okay, no problem. How fucking far away is the goddamn D? Excuse me! Oh, we're almost at the fucking L. We just go to there. Shit.
Man, you got off lucky, homie.
Yo, what up?
Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch.
Watch the prostitute. That sounds entertaining. Let's go prostitute watching. Give me, give me, give me, give me, give me. All right. Hey, asshat. No problem, no problem, no problem, no problem, no problem. You make carve. Okay. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Just down this way.
Be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Girl, you won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hello, who do we got over here?
$10.
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
I feel like I should shoot him anyway.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it.
And a little slidey here, and we're home free.
Hey man, I wiped that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
Cool, finally got a fucking gold on something. So, I still need the D, in theory. Fortunately, we're heading right down that way. But don't have too much time left, do I? We've almost hit the 20 minutes already, haven't we? And I don't want this video to be too fucking long and be taking 70 fucking years to fucking upload the fucking fucks. So what the fuck do? Do I just drive around like an asshole for 5 minutes and then be like, well, I'm leaving this video here? Or do I just... Do I start the mission and then be continuing playing for like 50 minutes and then be like, shit, this video is too long to upload now? What do I do? So many questions. There's too many questions. Hey! One thing I can do is check out what the price is on this property right over here. Excuse me. Potential new boss coming through. $275,000. I got $39,000 on me. Oh yeah, there's still that shit with the fucking... those fucking cars that I'm supposed to find in the areas with the shit. I gotta see about trying to get that done, see if I could actually locate one. What the hell? The secret weeds. Excuse me, excuse me. Pardon me. Hello. I'm alive, it's cool. It's cool. Oh shit. I left my mark on the world. Okay, so get the bike. Alright, so excuse me folks.
I won't be able to meet you later.
It's a shitty car, they won't miss it.
I had to put in some overtime. I'll make it up to you, baby.
Alright.
Jesus.
And here we go, find fucking find whatever car has a stash of the shit in the piece of the ass. Found it.
Who is this?
The fool running around after you. I found the truck you wanted.
Good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Oh, great. Does this one actually run? Yes. Oh, it's an improvement. And
shit,
I got two stars.
Motherfuckers had eyes on the plate.
Well, fuck. Motherfucking cops in three directions! God damn it, what the fuck was I supposed to do?
How fucking slow is this thing?
Didn't matter how slow it was, I couldn't fucking get out of that to save my fucking life. The only three roads I had to go down, crawling with cops. So I gotta lose the cops. In this piece
man,
of shit.
There's gotta be a better way to get weed legalized than this bullshit.
Fuck your eyes, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Avoid the police at all costs. Okay, good. Lost him. Now I can get the fuck down to Vespucci Beach. Problem. God damn.
What the shit?
Excuse me, you son of a bitch! This car's already fucked up, I don't need it to blow up on me just trying to get down the street, thank you very much. Oi.
Damn, I gotta get the fuck on.
Oh fuck, I only got 50 seconds left. Oh, I didn't have to fucking stop and run from the cops along the way.
Yeah. Hey, look out for fools like me.
No, don't fucking call the cops on. Come on, man, I got 30 seconds and the damn thing's like right fucking there. Fucking bus. I don't need this shit right now. Fucking hell, 15 seconds. Double fucking trip. I'm here. Did I do it?
Is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. Were you followed?
Followed? Man, that's an understatement. But look, don't trip out. We good. Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay? Can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man. But that's more information than I need.
Excuse me, sir. And that's just a fucking bronze.
Hey, you enjoying yourself now, huh?
So, I'm gonna leave this video here. This is Grand Theft Auto 5, and it has completed a couple of lovely missions, so I'm happy. So, until next time.